Suitors and Sweethearts is a box set that is only available for a limited time. It has 6 modern romance stories written by African authors. The book celebrates the joy of Africa and takes readers on a journey from Lagos, Nigeria to Accra, Ghana, from Curepipe, Mauritius to Las Vegas, USA. It also has book boyfriends that will make you want to swoon. Each of the 6 stories in the box set has a different trope, such as a second chance at love, forbidden love, a one-night stand, a romance between rock stars, or a billionaire. Each story has a different take on romance and gives the genre a new look. Ike wants to finish his 1-year internship and stay out of trouble in Bound to Fate by Kira Tay. But Lara, who brings him trouble, turns his world upside down. Even though it's against the rules, they can't help but feel attracted to each other. Everything changes in one night, and they have to deal with the results. In Vegas Nights by Anoma Nwankwor, a woman who doesn't want to get hurt again is determined to stay on the safe side. She meets a man who is determined to stay focused and never be poor again. They have one wild night together that changes everything. In Love and Hip Life by Nana Pra, Blaze's new style of music is about to take African francophone countries by storm. Lamisai speaks more than one language, which has been the key to his success. But being around him puts her in danger, so he has to decide if he should end their budding relationship to keep her safe. In MP Barrier's Most Eligible Bachelor, Lord sets his sights on Chantel, and the two of them have a one-night stand that neither of them planned. Lord needs to show Chantel that it wasn't a mistake and that he's not a heartbreaker. In The One That Got Away by Z Monody, Lara goes back to Mauritius after getting divorced and meets Eric, the man she loved when she was a teenager but had to give up because their relationship was not accepted. Eric wants her back in his life and will do anything to get her back. Will Lara be her own worst enemy and end up unhappy forever? In Bittersweet Beginning by Nkema Kim, F meets Kevwe Mukoro, the love of her life, at school in Nigeria. Their perfect future is ruined by things they couldn't have planned for, and they have to deal with the results. Overall, the box set was a lot of fun to read, and each story was good. The authors take readers to places and cultures they may not have seen before. From the first word to the last, each story pulls the reader in, and it's easy to care about the characters and what happens to them. The stories in the collection have a mix of happy and sad endings, and the last one leaves you hanging. But this just makes the book more exciting, and readers will want to know what happens to the couple in the end. Culture, love, and traditions are also talked about in the book. It's a fun and realistic book to read, and each story gives a new spin on the romance genre. Suitors and Sweethearts is a lovely collection of love stories that take place in tropical Africa. The authors look at the genre from a different point of view and give a new spin on romance tropes.